power corrupts. As much as government can become corrupt, when invested is absolute power, markets also can become corrupt when equally absolute power. We are seeing the effect of that absolute power today. The impoverishment and misery of millions of people